fine.
Cup of coffee right on the mouse pad, that's really useful. Go. Now, part of the reason I wanted to try this out in VR. Fucking hell, are you gonna go or what? Whoa! Oh, that is. Okay, so that would be messed up having somebody else fucking fly through you. Oh, wow, there's. Because basically, okay, so. Yeah. Ooh, yep, blanks out, nice. Oh, this. Where the hell? Oh, that is messed up! Yes, definitely not designed for VR. Not even. They couldn't have tested it because there's no. A little deep, like he's not even. Your aiming reticle is not. Oh, your aiming reticle is. Oh no, it is hooked up too. Yeah, the aiming reticle is like in the top corner of your VR headset. You control it with your headset, but it's not centered. Oh, in fact. Oh, okay. The aiming reticle is like that, but you're still able to shoot. Okay, so you've got no aiming reticle, effectively. Okay, I can work with that, except when I need to reload. Oh, that's going to be bad. Can I check out, please? Okay. Looks pretty cool, though. I wonder if I change my controls. Oh my god! Acceleration to land. Oh, fuck with that. Don't even know what it is. But I definitely know what to fuck with it. There we go. X-Bone. And. Collapse? Yeah. Oh, did we load that? Oh no, I double clicked on it. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, continue. Oh yeah. Good. Why does it have that warning? Like, who manages to set up every single fucking control on this thing? Really don't. Okay, so that works slightly better. Yeah. That is pretty much impossible. Interesting though. To battle! Also quite unpleasant. I like the distortion on the windshields. It's quite nice. It's a nice touch. Okay, so thanks, cunt. No idea how to go up and down. Oh, and I'm leaking. Not doable in VR, really. Kinda works, kinda doesn't.
Look details that you're not gonna see otherwise.
Yeah. Oh, and that's where the. Cool. The April Fool's event in VR.